Good afternoon, Prospect students and staff. It's Tuesday, September 27th.
I'm Asia.
And I'm Shara. Our top story today is school is canceled tomorrow because of Hurricane Ian.
The storm is set to hit the west coast of Florida sometime tomorrow, and it's bringing wet and windy weather with it.
Let's check it with Chris in the PSTV Weather Center.
Thanks, anchors. As to what our anchor said, there will be no school tomorrow due to Hurricane Ian, and there will be a high chance of rain. The winds will be very high and very bad. Back to anchors.
Thanks, Chris.
Because of Hurricane Ian, after-school extra activities, including athletic events and practices, have been canceled for today.
Make sure your parents pick you up when school ends 4:05.
And check the school district rep website to find out if we have school on Thursday.
Hispanic Heritage Month continues this week. You'll be able to check out an art exhibition in the hallways all of this week.
And today we have a spotlight on Hispanic countries.
This week's feature country is Mexico.
The capital of Mexico is Mexico City, and more than 112 million people live in the country of Mexico.
PSTV D'Angelo D gives us some more other important facts about this nation.
Until October 15th, but we want to show our pride for Hispanic culture all year round.
We also want to show our pride all year around campus.
And that includes on the bus.
PSTV My V, Mega V, and Kaya C show us how you can show a positive attitude, respect, integrity, dedication, and excellence coming to and from school.
Oh my god, are you okay?
Jackie, join a curse it. Have your cake and eat it. Baby, it's your birthday. Oh.
If you are planning on trying out for cheerleading, make sure to have your physical packets completed and turned into Miss Miller as soon as possible.
Tryouts begin next week on October 3rd after school in the courtyard.
If you have questions, please see Miss Easley in room 109 near the main office.
Our softball team played their game at H.L. Watkins on Friday.
Right now, they are scheduled to play again tomorrow at Roosevelt Middle, but we'll have to see what happens with the weather.
The boys' baseball team was scheduled for a game today, but like we said earlier, the game is canceled. Well, students, that's all for today.
Stay tuned for today's birthdays.
And also stay tuned, stay safe tomorrow on our day off for Hurricane Ian.
Make sure to check the district website for more information about the school on Thursday.
Bye!
You going crazy.
I be in a loop, she be in a group. Brody want a friend, throw an alley hoop. Turn something to nothing, bro, I'm living proof. How can I lose when we the who's who's? Still running around with Mohawk, shit ready, packed to go, y'all. People probably think I show off, I ain't even give it yet. Running up a silly chick, staying off the internet. Share the stage with Billie Eilish, turning any given time. Personal partners, pillow talking, cause I got rich without them. Only thing they should be saying is, baby, keep it silent.